Hello and welcome to My Gospel Music. We're going to have a great time today because we are going to... It's the dove... The hotbed... In gospel music. And you've heard me say on the program before that I can remember the first time I met them. Just absolutely blown away by their beautiful harmony. And I'm so glad to be able to feature them today on the program. And I know you're going to love it. Here's our first selection from the Dove Brothers. And here they are.
Here's a song I talked with Ben earlier about called Didn't It Rain. Here we go. Grace of God, then after the great foundation was laid, here the hammer and the ark was made, and they called them the animals, two by two, there was an ox and a camel and a kangaroo, they called them Japheth, Shem and Ham, God began to flood the land, he raised his hand to the heavens on the high.
The saw clad center of camp for now 100 years. The hammer and saw building the ark by the kangaroo. Then he called in Japheth, Shem and Ham, and God began to flood the land. He raised up his hands through the heavens on the high, knocked the sun and moon from the sky, shook the mountains, stirred.
the Salt Lake Scenery Fair.
400 years, hammered and sold.
Built in the ark by the grace of God.
Red after the great foundation was laid.
He hewed the timber, the ark was made.
Then he called all the animals 2 by 2.
There was an ox, a camel, and a kangaroo.
Then he called him Jacob.
Hitched the winds to his chariot wheel.
Well, stepped the land and stood on shore.
And he cried that time wouldn't be no more.
Well, I know it rained, rain, you know it rained, rain, hard rain, rain, cold rain, rain. It rained all day, rain, it rained all night, rain, but there was no land, no rest.
Sing a song, it's not a sad one either. It says, let the old man die. Let's
sing for a minute. Lord, keep on working on the new man, making him realize.
Realize
there ain't nothing good in the old man. Me, myself, and I,
and I
crucified with you, Lord, ready a brand new life. Now make me every day, Lord, a walking sacrifice. His own thing, the new man wants to do right. That old man walks in darkness while the new one walks in the light. Don't lie,
don't lie,
the way the old man walks. Don't lie,
don't lie,
the way the old man. Don't lie,
don't lie,
the way the old man talks. I want to live, walk and talk right, so I'm praying every day and night.
Lord, just let the old man die.
I want to live, walk and talk right, so I'm praying every day.
Groups out there that sing gospel music, and generally a lot of groups sing songs that other groups have made popular. The Dove Brothers, they kind of do that a little bit, but McCray Dove writes some of the best gospel songs you have ever heard. And I'm not sure if this one is one of McCray's, but I will.
I've been dreaming and I've been thinking of that land far away.
to greet us, and Jesus will lead us to our mansion.
The Savior's love we will share.
And for doubting, when we reach that land so fair, when we reach that land so
He suffered all the pain and bore all our shame.
You know, the Dove Brothers really are brothers. There's Southern Gospel four-part male harmony. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Dove Brothers.
Of gold, where we all can be together and be happy forever, while the years and the ages shall go. gonna meet you
in the morning.
In the morning. In that city that is built for square.
I laugh, if I laugh, Ron, it's a problem because I have one big ha. So anyway, I hope I'll be off camera when this next segment comes up, so I'm just going to sit back and laugh, and I hope you do too. This is Comedy, Classics, and Characters right here on My Gospel Music.
Way over on the end over there, a guy that's got so many miles on him. Ben, what about a lady with a camera? Don't you have a story?
One year. And she must have had 24 rolls of film, because she made pictures all night long. Now, it'd be okay to sit in your chair, you know, and make pictures, but no, she had to get up and walk to the edge of the stage, right in the center, always to get her pictures.
Yeah.
Well, this had been going on all evening, several trips back and forth. So during the second half, she came. This close and snaps it, you know, and the flash goes off. I said, that lady's been trying to get a picture of me all night long, and I ran up there and took the camera from her and did that. And of course the crowd laughed, and she laughed and did like this on
Thank you.
I hope you'll join us the next time on the program right here on My Gospel Music. Check us out at mygospelmusic.tv, and we'll see you the next time right here. Bye-bye.